What's cooking, you good-looking buzzjobs? It's the main man, Jibo here, back in with some more Apex Legends action for you cartwheeling carpet munchers. It's another Apex game, which means another great game, obviously. It's all I get on this thing. It's just plain and simple. I don't play it as much at college anymore because I lag like a fucking bitch on it. Like, literally, my screen just, like, the frame rate skips so much because my internet at college is ass. And they don't really care to fix it. But we're just gonna cut straight into the gameplay. I hope you guys like it. And if you do, make sure to murder that thumbs up button and that red subscribe button below for your boy, and tell your friends and everybody you know to do the same. Let's get it.
Hold your breath if you have to breathe.
I'm gonna bet money you didn't even move. Oh.
Now plunge.
Woody, how close are these to you?
I'm gonna die. They land already?
You shouldn't throw him because he'll be able to see where you are.
Did they land already?
Oh, you were so close, dude. That almost hit my feet.
I don't think I can get up there either.
That hit my head, what the hell?
Who's shooting?
Yeah, I don't know where he just fucking went though. Target over there. I just got pinned.
Too low.
Though.
I have no gun.
Contact with hostile. I can't make that.
I hit
that
him once with a wingman.
Hostile
right here. He's in there.
Hey!
First blood and it's not us. Wonderful.
Hostile right here. No, there's no way.
Go on the south side of that thing, dude.
Enemy down. I just hit back-to-back shots. And
shots fired, and they're hitting me.
He went out the back door.
Ah! This shot is insane, dude. No, it's okay. Not. I got a few
more.
I'll show you how after you try it, after you're the hide-and-seek person.
Oh, that's cool. I can't even hit him if I wanted to. Look at this. Killed an enemy.
I need to get health.
Reloading. Killed an enemy.
Wait.
No, I'm not. It wouldn't have spawned me in that little spot.
I ran out of the like the fast stuff, like the.
He's gonna know we're under here.
To the south where you in that gate you came from. You can just go back by the timer and get more. No!
Yeah.
I'm about to use the wing. I literally tried to hit Woody. Shit.
Well, are you guys on the same team?
I dropped him like it was nothing.
I hear him. I don't know where, though.
I think I hear him. Yeah, I hear him.
Yeah. I did everything down there.
Dude, the wingman's so inconsistent though.
Trying to get some of the juice.
About to cop that peacekeeper. Oh, never mind.
It shows you guys
that wasn't even
red.
The way I got up there, though, dude. I got up. Do you want to see how I got up there?
Wait, did someone pick up the purple barrel stabilizer?
I didn't.
I went over here.
I was trying to put that on my spit.
That's why I thought it was a way better spot than it actually was.
Wait, Alex, you got the barrel stabilizer?
And this, and then up here, and then I crouch, and then I jump. That's how I got up here. That's why I thought
that
this spot was perfect.
When I clicked on it.
I need light ammo.
I have light ammo if you have heavy. I think I have light ammo, yeah.
Someone's gotta take out that new kill. I got a little bit of heavy.
Also, what are these red things on the outside of the map?
Oh shit, I didn't mean it. I don't need that either.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm going back to the hub. Let's do that shotgun thing.
I need a backpack.
Ooh, bro. Yeah.
You go to the pump it shotgun arena.
I hate picking up other people's guns, dude. Cause they don't have my
guns. Yeah, if anyone finds a G7 on the ground, let me know. I need a refresh.
I dropped one, but it was mine.
Less than 30 seconds. 6ix9ine just dropped a song.
Oh yeah. I got a zip line.
I dropped mine in that one guy's bag, or like crate.
No, I got a G7.
Where I got the peacekeeper out of.
You should be able to like put your own skin on it in your menu.
You can?
No, I said you should be able to. Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Oh my god.
There's light armor up, or light ammo up there. Jordan. Ring's coming in. There's armor
right
here.
Fire shield here. Level one.
Can't touch this. Wow.
Setting up a zip line.
High tier loop.
The shotgun arena.
Care package coming in.
Drop. I need a backpack. I don't have one.
DJ Academics and 6ix9ine. What? Yeah. Whoa, T-Pain with the drop here.
Baby girl. Yo,
T-Pain had flipped an arrow.
There's a beacon right here. I don't know if I fuck with it. This is not sound like, some... this doesn't sound like normal T-Pain. I don't know if I...
I don't think so.
Alright, now it's starting to get okay.
Pull up to the party. Oh, I need to love. I can't do nothing without it.
All I want is my girl. Yeah, I don't like that part.
Yeah, this part's ass.
Full knockdown field.
Don't even know what the fuck he's saying. Water my girl.
Watermelon is my life.
I got 3 teams here.
G7 scout here.
I just want to hear Flip De Niro's part. At this point.
Why'd you lose the world, Hunter?
Because it's broke. Tory Lanez sounding ass.
This is Tory Lanez. I thought this was Justin Bieber. No bullshit. That's what it sounded like.
Blue backpack. It's just Flip De Niro.
Yeah. What is he saying?
All I want is my girl.
Oh, it sounds like he's saying, I water my girls. I water my girls.
I need optics for an LMG.
I need a sight.
Yo, which one are you guys at?
And stock.
Shotgun arena?
We're in King's Canyon, bro.
Yeah, I'm just spectating you guys again. What the hell?
Spitfire here. Level 2.
Cancel that.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3.
Ooh.
No.
How do I still not have a sight?
Grappling. I didn't. I had like 105. Oh no, I'm elite. You should definitely be able to build.
Why'd it do that?
We can glitch into the map up here. That's odd. Only I have a super scope. Went up here.
Oh, I got a ghost shot.
Dude, I don't. I've said like 40 times I don't have any optics. I've been trying to find it this entire time.
Pathfinder OP.
I literally can't play any of these game modes, bro.
You know what you can play though?
Not Apex.
RC races. I know you're thinking about it.
Nice shots.
Attention, delivering care package.
Huh. Incoming care package. Frag out. Frag out.
Care package down there.
Let's explore this way.
You just camp it. No one's gonna be able to see this stuff. I can put a zipline down there if you want to.
Yeah, do it. Preemptive zipline.
I'm staying up here. Pathfinder zipline's way up there.
Target spotted.
Pretty good.
Round 3. Beginning ring countdown.
Oh, nice.
Good. We're inside.
Wait, you just got the Mastiff? Alright, yeah, dude, that's a cheat code, bro. But just keep the R301. Snipers aren't really good on console. Shots? Like, over there, maybe?
Let's check out over there.
That is.
This spot is OP.
I climb back up, alright.
Enemy over there.
Forget. Damn, I have the ears of a fucking hawk. I was spot on.
I have two shotguns.
Got him. So far away.
Might be something good this way. Cancel that.
Made a hit. And knock him?
Direct hit.
Because I got a heavy shotgun.
I can't even see, bro. Oh, to our left now. He's on the roof.
Just
yeah, but he just took off like almost all my armor.
Recharging shield.
I don't know, man.
Need to recharge.
They're at the spot that I spawned in at.
Bro, they just spam it.
I am taking fire. Hostile over there.
But they think
repairing my damages.
I'm not peeking.
Patching myself up.
Yeah, you guys gotta restart the game mode so I can get in there.
Enemy over there. Hostile over there.
Yeah, I'll pass. I better hit headshots on you.
I'm gonna use grenades.
Oh, he's right here!
I mean, Kev's doing a pretty good job.
You didn't cam.
I went down on the ground, bro. The one was up there and I knocked him.
Hostile spotted.
And I was getting hit.
Recharging my shields. Enemy over there. Target over there. Target over there.
Wow. Now I'm mad.
No.
Get the fuck out of here, bro.
Got the whole squad. Only two enemies.
Give him my shields a recharge. And just like that, we took out the kill leader.
I got dibs on that purple armor, right? That's the guy in his body.
Congratulations.
Just gotta patch myself up.
I'll take that.
I lit his body, that guy.
I was getting ammo and stuff.
Lucky us. We are already inside the ring.
Got a gold sight.
For what? Shotgun? I'm guessing?
Yeah,
I already have it.
Oh my gosh. Guys, just restart the game.
Got a sniper
so I can destroy both of you. Mostly Woody, but.
The creative hub?
Yeah. I'm not watching shit.
Alright, go to the.
I spectated Kev and he was headshotting you every time. Yeah, that's what he was getting.
Setting up a zip line.
How can
that
I not damage
you? Guy not gonna swap, but how many times you shoot him? One time? Because I did 87 damage. Like, to his
when
home.
You go back to the creative hub.
I was laser him, then he dropped and it said I didn't have the kill. I was like, wait. What happened?
So let's drop it on you guys right now.
Cool.
I'm new guy.
You're jumping.
You came up here on the zip line.
I have four nades. I'm just lobbing him. Where is he?
Where are you at?
Give him my shield to recharge.
No! You're dead. You're so dead.
Yeah, am I?
Knocked one.
Enemy down.
Fighting right here.
Only one squad.
One guy's knocked them. They have two max.
Oh my fuck.
Dude, one last guy, last guy, last guy.
Recharging
right
shields.
Good
shit.
I can't be mad to you, bro.
That was good. Dude, that Pathfinder, bro.
You are the Apex champions.
Good shit, bros.
Did you get juice?
Getting carried.
Ah, team win. Team victory, bro. No carry guy. Thanks for watching the video, guys. A like, comment, and subscribe would be very much appreciated to help the channel grow, and you can join the Bow Jobs as a bonus. Much love, much respect, and as always, this is your boy G-Bo. I'll catch you on the flippity-flop. I'm out this bit.